All right, everyone. Whoa. Yeah, when you load the game, it shows you a little progression on your temple of your happiness. Yes, happiness. Anyway, where were we? Oh, yes, we were in the process of murdering the universe. I mean, huggling the universe. So, we're gonna go to Island 4, and if you thought this island was bad, let me tell you something. So, join me for that after I grab up all the people that I want, and all the things that I want, and everything, and you don't get to watch, because I'm special and you're a big dum-dum. Bye! Ah, oh, shit, I forgot about this guy. Where's Creature Pants? Yeah, no. I need your help. Come along, then. Let us aggress him.
Aggress him.
Can I tie my leash to him? I might have already done it a bunch of times and just for. There we go.
Come and get him.
Let's get him warmed up. Please, can I get him warmed up? Please, warming. Come on.
I hate gestures so much.
Maybe the other way? No. Oh, I don't have any magic. Right, because I killed all my worship. Right. No, I should have some. I can't sacrifice this tree. I can. It gave me nothing. I hate my life. Okay, well, there's got to be something I could... No, there's nothing I can use. I suppose I could throw rocks and stuff, but I guess Creature Pants is all on his own. He's not doing too bad. Come on. Oh, nice! Good one. Okay, no. I know what to do here. You kick his butthole. I'm gonna slowly move my... Oh, hey, wait. Hey, okay, wait. How do I do this star thing? Okay, it starts there. Yeah, that increases his damage, I believe. And... Alright, let's do this again. Maybe I just don't have enough mana. Heal yourself? You do something, bro? Use lightning on him?
Yeah! Fireball.
Boom! It's still not helping. Heal? No. He's not having a good time with that heal one. What the hell was that? Oh, nice. He did the fireball. I might not even be controlling that. I'm probably just derping it up here. Whatever. He's still winning, somehow. Fireball?
Yeah.
How about that lightning one again? Oh, no!
No, get him! Yes! Eat it!
And now he has nowhere to respawn. What are you guys doing? Putting out the fire by beating. You're a little late. You better respect Tyrone. He's got his second kill. Oh, wait, about that leash? Yeah, let's make that the leash of hugginess. The leash of huggy cuddles. Alright, so while I'm doing all this stuff, I want to find him a suitable rock to leash him to. That he can drag around with him. Pick it up, you douche! Oh, he healed that guy. He's not even on the leash of compassion. I want to reward him for that. He's a good horsey. Can I please reward you?
That a good horsey. Healing the people because you're nice. You're so nice. You're such a nice murderer. Yeah. Super happy good boy. Super happy good boy. Super happy.
Well... What? I don't know why I'm so amused by this. Okay, Tyrone, they're dancing around your rock. You know what to do.
You know what to do.
He's not gonna do it now. No, he's just gonna watch patiently. Oh!
love you, Tyrone. Oh, they're still screaming.
He only got one that time. Okay.
Oh, that was good. All right, now to transfer stuff to our teleportal. Bye. Tyrone is smart. He broke the rock. And now he's screaming at that guy. Oh, he's mad. Don't be mad. Get the rock. Good boy! Hey, I'm gonna scratch your head so you don't eat it. Alright. Yes, don't eat the rock, but I want to encourage you picking up rocks. And maybe occasionally throwing them at the villagers. That's a good boy. Don't forget to eat babies. God damn it! I thought if I scratched him on the head, he wouldn't eat the... Here. He just threw up M&M's. And I'm not talking about the wrapper. What are you going to do with that baby? You're supposed to eat it. Isn't it not worthy of your food snacking? Where are you going with that baby? Tyrone? I'm supposed to be packing our bags. What are we doing out here? Whatever. Eat the sheep. Yeah, I know you're mad and angry and stuff, but I want you to be a good horse. Alright, so here's what I'm going to do. Oops. I'm going to take this rock here. I'm going to put it up in his creature pen. And if he wants to leave, he's going to have to go and get this rock. And you are now tied to the rock. Okie dokie. Anyway, back to what we were doing. Disco fence, disco fence. Disco fence, disco fence. Inch, inch, disco fence. Inch, inch, disco fence. Now these guys in the village that I absolutely raped over here, and I feel a little bit bad about, I believe they are Romans. I'm not 100% sure, but I think they're Roman. And so I'm taking most of my stock for villager transport from them, largely because, and this is very strange, they're very healthy, and there's a lot of them that are 20-ish years old. Hey, Adam, why don't you come with me too? I'm taking most of everybody that has a name. Like, hey, here's one that's perfect. 19 years old, John Jordan. But most of them don't, so... Uh-oh. Oh, it's just a bunch of people that are dead because I took away all their food and threw it through a portal. No big deal. Anyway, that's what I'm doing here, and you are nice and healthy. And you are a breeding age female Roman. I figure Romans are more suitable towards my playstyle, which is that of a dominant conqueror. Now, Lethys' creature is still here, and it looks like he's going to stay here for, somewhere on a Christian bravery. Oh, your name in this game? So funny. Anyway, I think we may be using Lethys' creature as fighting practice for old Tyrizzle, because I know that on the next island he's going to... If this is your first time on Island 4, you have to fight. And don't forget to not talk about Island 4. Disregard what I just said. Pretend I didn't say it. I think we've got enough guys, mans. I've spent a lot of time depleting most of the frickin' forests. I took this whole forest out here. Well, most of it, obviously. And then the other one on the other side. Nobody's got any food or wood anymore. They're all dying of starvation. And to me, that screams time for me to leave. I think we're good. I got the last relic that I had people worshipping on was a rock in the Roman village, and I've already got a bunch of wood miracles, and I sent through about a bazillion piles of wood. If there's any scaffoldings made, definitely want to take that. I kind of wish I had some more made, but you don't go to Island 4 with the scaffoldings you want, you go to Island 4 with the scaffoldings you've got. I think that's how the quote went. If not, I don't care! No, I'm kidding. I know how it went. You do. Look what Tyrone did. Look how smart he is. What are you doing? You're going to a building site up here? What? I think this guy may be stupid. What are you gonna... Is this the building site? These miracles we're leaving. I've had them since the first island. I've never used them, and I never will. What is this idiot doing? Anyway, yeah, every time I leash Tyrone to a rock, he just breaks it. Except for this one. He's just hanging out with it. How you doing, buddy? He's just staring at another rock. What the hell? It's raining on you! Hallelujah! Rain rock. Wow. Miracle festival over there. But he does need some food. I suppose I'll give him some food. Here, we got some food right here. You know, there we go. 500 food. Why don't you drop your rock and take my foods? You know what to do with it, right? Scratches his head. Do I eat it? It's grain. It does a horsey good. Well, it's not really grain, it's just food. Composite of cow flesh and turtle flesh and villager flesh. Alright, go get your rock again. Oh, there you go again with your tootin' and fruitin'. Sure, he'll find something interesting to shit on. So yeah, I think we're ready to go. Yeah, anyway, what I was saying was every time I would leash him to a rock, he would break it, and that would remove the leash from the rock. Because he's just too smart for me. Except for when I give him a rock and tell him to stand there. Then he just fucking stands there holding the rock. Like a big dumb idiot. This rock's bigger. Why don't you pick this rock up? What do you say about that? What do you say about that? Huh? Oh. I think I know what he... I don't care if it hurts my... as long as it hurts you too, I don't care if it hurts my village. Yeah, biatch. That's what's up. Are these holy fences yet? No. Worship harder! So, let us prepare to depart.